Coming to the second part of our presentation, which oral preparation is good for iron deficiency anemia? Management of iron deficiency anemia is not only iron and folic acid. It's much more than that. It requires vitamin C, which is definitely needed for the absorption of the iron. B12 and folic acid. Folic acid is already given. B12, we have to get worried about it in case if one is vegetarian and not taking enough milk. Because people who are vegetarian but taking eggs or taking milk will not have B12 deficiency. But the people who isme bhi corners cut karte hain, unke liye problem ho jati hai. So the ferrous sulfate, I will say, which we had been using it in the garment sector, is great. Doctors in garment sector must emphasize that the Government of India supply of iron is no inferior to the marketly available tablets of iron. Which iron? It confuses the doctor in the private sector as the market is flooded with more than 300 iron preparations. And the experts must settle this confusion very fast. As you can see here, the daily requirement of iron is 4 to 6 milligram, but what is absorbed is 1 to 2 milligram. But that's also a fact. Agar aapki body deficient hai, to aapka zyada iron ka absorption hoga. It's very simple. आपको जरूरत नहीं तो ये निकल जाएगा और अदरवाइज इन केस इफ योर बॉडी इज डेफिशिएंट इट इज गोइंग टू ग्रैब इट. सेकेंडली माय एक्सपीरियंस सेज दैट आयरन सल्फेट फेरस सल्फेट व्हिच इज अवेलेबल इन द गार्मेंट सप्लाई इज ग्रेट. फेरस एस्कॉर्बेट इज गुड. नाउ देयर हैज बीन स्टडी व्हिच इज अ प्राइड स्टडी व्हिच शोज इट हैज बीन प्रोस्पेक्टिव रैंडमाइज्ड कंपैरेटिव ट्रायल व्हिच वाज ferrous ascorbate was carbonyl iron in the treatment of iron deficiency anemia. They found at the end of 60 days there was increase in 5 gram per deciliter when iron ascorbate was given comparison to its counterparts where it was half. Here again you can see the same thing has been shown here that when you use this particular preparation, iron increase stands out tall in comparison to others. Again, in a Hurst trial, the same thing has been shown that the rise had been 3.6 in just a matter of 45 days' time. And what is the combination? The right ratio of the iron and the ascorbic acid is 1:6.3. And whatever the preparation, the MQ preparations are, this is what the drug is the choice. Not that I'm standing for on a thing where the lunch has been provided by MQ, that you know I'm speaking for that. This is otherwise. You can see here the ferrous ascorbate has got the maximum absorption. And you can find and then for iron sulfate, it comes close to it, around 11 to 12%. Never ever go high five presentation by the drug house representatives. One cannot change science. Never go by side effects. जो आपको जरूरत नहीं है तो आपको लूज मोशन भी हो जाएंगे, एक के बाद दो बार जाना पड़ेगा. बट एक बात बिल्कुल क्लियर है, जब बॉडी को जरूरत है तो बॉडी लिख कर लेगी जहां से भी उसको मिलेगा. Deworming, I just now said, it is mandatory. I again repeat, whether it is Dr. Sharda Jain or her spouse or anybody, 6 monthly you must take iron in this deworming tablets. And it is albendazole 400 milligram to be taken after 12 weeks of pregnancy. As for the counseling and diet is concerned, I think, you know, as a doctor you're failing if you have not counseled your patient. As for the diet is concerned, now you need to tell the patient what need to be taken. You must emphasize ki diet khaoge to jitna aapka hemoglobin hai utna hi rahega, usse niche nahi jayega, but usse upar bhi nahi badhega unless you take iron folic acid. Plus whenever you're taking this tablet, take it with a lemon water. Secondly, green leafy vegetables, you can't do without it, you have to take it. And in case if you can take one of the meat preparations, you should definitely take. You must see to it the people who are vegetarian, whenever they eat lunch and dinner, they must use vitamin C. सैलड में लें, दाल में डाल के लें, कुछ भी करें, एक नींबू अपने खाने के साथ लेना ही लेना है. एंड यू मस्ट सी दैट द स्प्राउटेड दाल्स आर मच मच बेटर देन द अदरवाइज. व्हाट दे शुड नॉट बी डूइंग इट, वी आर इनटू हैबिट ऑफ टेकिंग टी एंड कॉफी सून आफ्टर द टेकिंग द मील. खासकर सर्दियां हो तो चाय और कॉफी तो लेनी ही लेनी है. दिस हैज टू बी अवॉइडेड. So the counseling session has to be great, and whatever the symptoms I just now mentioned about it, and you get an additional tips for the same. I again repeat, ये जो पसंद है, अभी मेरी दोस्त जो है कल्पना कह रही थी कि उसने शाम को चिप्स खाना शुरू कर दिया है. कभी भी तो मैं आई एम स्पीकिंग टू फ्रेंड ऑफ माइंड डॉक्टर कल्पना, ये हैबिट ठीक नहीं है. ठीक है, सो इस टी कॉफी इज ओके. जो भी सब्जियां हैं उसको ज्यादा पकाना नहीं है, पकाएंगे तो गड़बड़ हो जाएगी. ज्यादा बहुत ज्यादा पकाना नहीं है. एंड दिस इज योर आयरन रिच फूड. नाउ हियर आई जस्ट विश टू टेल यू, व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द डाइट पार्ट ऑफ इट, डॉक्टर प्रवीण, डॉक्टर चंद्रलता, Preeti is not here, all these people are experts. Vandana is here, all experts as far as telling about iron rich diet, what diet one need to take. But I will, it is my small request, in a poor country like this, coming advice from a poor doctor is, don't forget soya bean. Soya bean is 52% proteins. 100 grams soya loge to aapka kaam chal jayega. Main China ka aapko example batati hu. वो शाम को सोया चाइना में नहीं होता, सब हिंदुस्तान से जाता है. वो लेडी आपको शाम को सोया भिगोएगी, 3 सीटी लेके उसको सॉफ्ट कर लेगी, उसके अंदर बिल्कुल थोड़ा सा नींबू डालेगी, और सबको एक छोटी छोटी कटोरी, 7 साल के बच्चे को भी वही देगी, 70 साल के जेंटलमैन को भी देंगी, 70 साल की लेडी को भी वही देंगी, अपने स्पाउस को भी देगी, अपने आप लेंगे. She tells that it has to be eaten because she is giving it separately. It means this is your dose and you need to take. So soya one must not forget. It is cheap and the best. Peanuts. Peanuts is 30% proteins as well. So again, हमारे जो बड़े लोग होते थे, मुझे अच्छी तरह याद है, आपको पता नहीं याद है कि नहीं, हम लोग की जब हमारी दादी हैं, वो एक मुट्ठी मूंगफली आपको ऐसे आपके हाथ में पकड़ाएंगे और बोलेंगे इसको चबा चबा के खाना और उसके बाद दूध पीना. So this is what the old people used to say. And good or chana ke bare mein to aapko sabko mala hai. But here I wish to tell you that whenever you find there's a patient is of a severe anemia, don't forget protein preparation. Now these days good protein preparation for a vegetarian people are available, which has 40% proteins are there. So I think those particular preparation you should hunt for it. And otherwise we are having a one presentation next month and you will know about those preparations. Now whether you put down in a form of a charts in your clinic and you tell them what are the sources of iron rich food and what are the sources of folic rich food, and ask them to take a click and start using them. ye broccoli ke bare mein main zarur batana chahungi, shayad ye choti choti kahaniyan yaad rehti hain. Medanta hospital mein ab reception area mein jayega to bada sara laga rakha hai. Madam namaste, welcome. Please, madam, take care of madam's food. And it is magical. मुझको ये मैं हर बार बोलती मेथी का पराठा. ना मेथी के पराठे में आई थिंक यू मस्ट नो दैट आपने खाली मेथी से खाली पराठा नहीं बनेगा. So you need to supplement the rest of it by the proteins. That proteins is very, very important. So I think this particular part you should not forget about it. That, you know, we don't forget supplementing what is required as for in the form of iron, folic acid, B12, and other vitamin C. But I think protein part you should not forget about it. Food fortification. पहले तो आपको पता होना चाहिए कि आपके market में क्या-क्या available है. Fortified foods. हाँ. And they, you must also tell your patients also about this fortification. And I can say arise, awake and stop not until the goal is reached. And then I told you what the goal is. The problem is anemia. Our vision is that we, every Bharat Pasi should be anemia mukt. And our vision is that we must create a force of a high class health professionals who can treat anemia without any problems. So thank you so much.